for me.
Oh man, if Bobby would come back to Battlefield, that'd be great.
He was in just a few minutes ago. Is he not here now?
He was?
Yeah, he's been
Wait,
here.
What is his name in Mumble?
I don't know if he was in Mumble. Actually, no, I heard him. Forget that.
Yeah, I didn't see... I don't know his Mumble name in this Mumble server, so I would... Oh well, at least it looks like I finally fixed my audio problem. By, did I pull anyone out too? No, I didn't pull anyone out. Okay, so you guys are all in US, I'm on Canada. French-Canadian.
Hey,
French-Canada?
Yeah, welcome to French-Canada.
And Java Man and Yig. So I think we'll be okay.
Pro team.
I can still hear you, so my audio problem is ongoing. Sick burn!
Yeah, goddamn!
Hey, wait, oh, you guys are in a pubby squad. Okay, never mind.
What the hell else
were you? No, we're not.
The DICI-1023 is the leader of your squad, right?
Yeah, I'm not going to start up a squad when I thought I was going to be on my own. They balanced Yig over here.
Okay,
he did
well,
not start
I'll
on this team by
squad
choice.
If you guys want to join it. If not, don't worry about it. Wait, it's not letting me start a new squad. What the heck? Okay. There we go. Okay, I've started Charlie Squad on French-Canadian.
Charlie Squad is for fagots, and I will never join it.
Okay.
Fuck that squad.
Hey, does the dual classing still work?
Yes.
Cool.
This ain't no D&D. It's called haxing. Jeez.
Yeah, haxing. Well, at least I fixed my audio problems by completely uninstalling all NVIDIA drivers and then running the DDC driver cleaner. And then
DDC?
Reinstalling them from scratch. And
no, it sounds really intuitive.
Audio. Well, just letting you know in case any of you ever run into that Shadowplay issue. Ever.
Nobody but you in the entire world uses Shadowplay. Nobody.
I thought,
You don't need an NVIDIA card if you don't... I mean, you don't have to, but... You know, why not? It's free. Right?
Right.
It is free if you buy a $500 NVIDIA card.
Well, no, not even...
It's like $200.
I know, I'm joking. God,
yeah, yeah, all the new ones
have
the
card that you probably bought to play Battlefield.
Wait, what all new ones?
Hey,
and to be honest,
free game.
I put more fucking troubleshooting time into my router running Linux than he just did for this, so this really isn't that bad.
Wait, what cards have Shadowplay?
Pretty much any of the new ones.
Because I just got a 760.
Every card
yeah,
650 and above has Shadowplay.
Well, shit. Didn't know that.
Yeah, so you got a 660, right? You have it. You don't need
No, 760.
Yeah, you have
yeah,
it.
Yeah, you're good.
You can just set it like it'll auto-record the last 10 minutes, I think, by default. And then you just hit a key combo and it saves that recording if anything cool happened. And then starts recording to a new file. And then you can save that again if anything happened.
And then
you know
yell
what's great
Xbox
about teammates?
Record that, and then it doesn't do it.
Hey guys, we're losing Echo and Delta.
Well, to be fair, if you say Xbox record that,
turn around.
Like, and you're playing an Xbox One game, it will only record that maybe one out of three times. So
you guys are really fucking literal, aren't you?
Well, I'm just saying, you know,
oh,
the
burns.
Voice commands are bad, man.
How the fuck did you kill me?
I don't know, but it was awesome.
Okay, what do I want to run? I want to run Assault with an ammo box, Assault with the Ballistic Shield, maybe?
I have no idea what goes on this map.
Ah, sure.
Nothing about...
I thought it was pretty far back. I don't know how you got with that.
They're coming for Charlie from Akin.
I see only white.
That's racist.
I only want
to
see
white.
Door and that's racist.
I want to paint it black. No colors anymore. I want them all to turn black.
I healed someone. Oh, no, I died.
God damn it!
Did I win?
Someone
Jesus.
Operating a murder wally.
I saw one on the map.
Killed me.
Yeah, I do work, son.
Oh, that was fun.
Did you just spawn on somebody? Is that what happened?
Yep.
Yeah, I hit him with an impact grenade, and I knew he was where he was. So I just turned the corner and nailed him.
This dude's shooting around corners like he's got a fucking greater tank.
He might.
Which guy?
He doesn't. Nishna end short.
Yeah, the highest ping is like 80 right now.
Highest ping's like 202, man.
Oh, those grenades.
Oh, I didn't see that in the quick.
No idea what's going on.
Took there.
What's going on is lots of people are dying, and this is a Battlefield Bad Company 2 like map.
Yeah, that's a good point.
This is a weird map.
I don't know. I liked every Battlefield Bad Company 2 map, pretty much all of them.
I'm going to teabag you now.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Trophy take a time.
Oh yeah, it feels so good.
Guys, we need to get some points back.
Actually, we could still win just by attrition.
Don't do that.
Can't revive
you.
I can't revive you.
Taking points is for losers. As my team has proven the last two games.
I got the assault service star for no reason.
You guys won, so... Oh, wait. Are you...
I'm Canada.
I'm hiding behind the guy with the shield.
Major 2, what the fuck?
I can't get dual classing to work yet, but maybe I'm just not trying right.
I think they server patched that.
But it's super
bad. Oh yeah, that's right, they did server patch it. I thought there was a full-on patch coming for that in September.
Gotcha, so we can't do it unless the servers, all the servers are patched, right, so.
I'm headed out, guys, so somebody's gonna get squad leader. I don't know who, but be prepared.
Thank you for playing.
Thanks for playing. What's
Yeah, good to play with you, man.
See you later.
Hey, Gideon.
Battlefield 4, stop working.
What?
What did you say they patched out?
Something went wrong.
You're playing Battlefield 4.
They
something obviously
out the,
went
the
wrong.
The double loadout thing.
Nope, I was doing it all around. They didn't patch out shit. They just made it a little bit trickier.
Wait, so you can still do it, but it's harder to do?
Uh-huh.
Huh. Okay, I'll give it a shot.